has happened to the city. This is not something from my memory. My other self appears. Insane.
Worlds we encounter grow ever more twisted. Did you know that this is what we would find in this realm, Richtofen?
We are close, but I fear something is
the timing of such surprise is often questionable. Nikolai is cross. We must free him in order to ensure that his mortal soul is safely extracted. To have consumed this dimension's Nikorai.
Better said, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
I hope war will soon end. I will do what I can to make it so.
In this bitter winter, I can at least hear it from its blast.
You waste your energy, demon!
Points. Doctor, I'm not deprived. Unless you have a lot of money.
pinch my lungs for eternity. Recent events have left me shaken, but I will follow the road ahead of me.
Kaboom.
The flames will guide you to the beyond. I will not be defined by my mistakes.
dragon approaches!
With such firepower at my disposal, success seems achievable.
Module drop confirmed.
Potion awakens something within.
Module is being attacked.
Unable to agree to your demand at this time.
For what purpose? I have yet to hear you explain what you plan to do. You have our swords.
You are not worthy.
Network transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available.
The futility of this task does not go unnoticed by the spirits.
Detecting Valkyrie drones in area.
At every turn, new enemies emerge from the shadows. Your punch invites your own destruction.
Why do you assume I know my way around? Just because I am Russian? Draw me a map of fucking Chicago!
I have seen such weapons used against the samurai. It is something I would rather forget. I will not be tainted by your evil. I will never succumb. This liquid is ancient, older than all of us.
Dragon is being up.
It is not that I require so many words. It is merely that I desire them. dare to presume. But I think I understand some of what you must feel, Nikorai.
It's an appropriate time or place to take rest. Liquid enlightenment.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Good, because it fucking is.
This is literally liquid courage. Never succumb! You succeed only in fueling my anger. Your touch invites your own destruction.
Insta-kill! Insta-kill!
Hold on to it. You have made a grave mistake.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what?
You're gonna fix it.
Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things, and I'll help.
Demon! No bullets? Unfortunate. Most unfortunate indeed. You to the earth, even though it may spit you back out. It was a lapse of concentration. Could have cost me my life. My trust in Richthofen is not misplaced. I believe this city has seen more than its share of snipers. sinful for candy to be so delicious. I will not be tainted by your evil! I am grateful for any elixir that aids us on our journey. It barely quenches my thirst, but it will invigorate my soul nonetheless. Insolence will not go unanswered.
Feeble touch does little to intimidate me. We are all being led down a dark path toward an unknown destination.
At least we have a sense of purpose. Something that has all too often eluded us.
Testing, testing, test. Do you hear me? Testing, testing. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing all this. I'm almost 100% certain that you can hear me. So let's not fang about. Okay. Where best to start? The universe is really big. So try to imagine the biggest thing that you can, and then imagine your way. It's a million, billion, trillion, zillion times bigger than that. Actually, don't worry about the size. It's fucking huge. We'll just leave it at that. More important than its humongous proportions is the fact that the universe is a living, breathing thing, ever-changing, ever-shifting, existing across and beyond time and space. With me so far?
Listen to the voices around us, Nikolai.
They
have much wisdom to impart.
Preventing subject capture. Possible test subject identified.
I really thought you were going to make me bleed to death.
Forces.
You will be bled.
The madness around you will not last forever, darling. I have told you before, everything I do has purpose. I aim to make things better for all of us.
You have spoken many truths that have come to pass, Richter. It is clear to me that we are bound by destiny. So, will you tell me what our future holds? Familiar power courses through my veins. Demands your silence! As a Dempsey would say, spot has been hit. succumb. It is shame that violence is required to facilitate lasting peace. Through thunderous sound, silence will come. I will unleash my fury upon the Horde. No ammo. I am sure the spirits will not abandon me. I am doubtful that I will be able to achieve optimal distance from enemy.
Richtofen.
The instability around us reflects the instability within Nikrai's mind. I am wary of what this day may bring.
Nikrai is stronger than you realized, Kaelor. You do not know what he has endured in the past.
Many holes. Today, it is Fakio. Fortune.
Richtofen's calls are
personal contempt aside, I think it is unwise to underestimate the German. He has knowledge of realms beyond our understanding. Wishes, and then denied.
Double points!
So fast, I am hurried. So sour, they almost make cheeks in the
I'm glad you recognize how vital my continued existence is to us all.